Alright. Al, maiden flight, P40.
I'm coming back here, hold on.
Yeah, let's bring it back.
Jack, I'm taxiing one-handed.
Especially from the side.
I see the wind.
That doesn't really matter.
Boss wind. Alright.
Okay, you good to go?
All set.
Alright, okay.
Here we go, guys.
Alright, this is it. Let's do it.
That's a big
P40.
How's it
feel? Low.
What do you need?
Huh? No, no, it's low. Oh, definitely.
Well, it's big, and maybe it's moving faster than you think, Al.
Tendency cause of the motor to fly up?
No.
Well, maybe they set that way for that plane.
That's actually,
had
to do a lot of up.
No kidding.
Yeah.
Well, the way that offset that motor should cause you to climb, but it's not, huh? Oh, can't you see Andy what he's thinking? He's saying, man, I've got to have one now.
I'm trying to get a few more up. The left and right are great. I wish the retract would come on.
You don't have retract?
No, the retract sensor doesn't work. It only brings one in.
You have time to think about what you need to do. And that's
well,
a good part about
it. Fine.
It's actually for a
while. Yeah. You got it turned on?
Yeah.
A little bit gone, but not too bad.
You're fine,
otherwise. Wow, that's really pretty,
I don't think this thing needs any flaps for landing.
Well, now you know you gotta
take it up to the stall light.
Yeah.
You know you got a slight wind coming from the gate.
Yeah.
Okay. There's another airplane up there too.
The Prentice white.
He's up out in the same altitude.
Very little.
Yeah, still coming from the gate.
Alright, okay, landing right to left.
Okay.
No? How come?
Fishing.
Ah! Oh! Man, that's tall. I mean, you know what? You really have to fly that thing with some power. You gotta fly it down?
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, another way to get used to the
you don't need flaps.
Just go up there and just do figure eight.
Uh-uh.
And that way you could use it.